John 3:16 is misunderstood. One of the verses which is misunderstood and misquoted by the Christians and mostly by the evangelists. Please, if you have got a copy of the Bible, kindly turn with me to John 3:16. Please, I want you to see and read. I want you to see and read John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. Please listen. He gave his only begotten son that whosoever believeth in him should not perish. The corollary, one who believes in him can also perish. He didn't die on the cross for somebody, not only for somebody who doesn't believe in him. Here he talks about, this verse talks about somebody who believes in him. And in English grammar, there's a difference between whosoever and whomsoever. It is not whomsoever, it is whosoever, whosoever it may be. Pastor or a believer, musician or a singer, preacher or the interpreter, preaching in the church or preaching in the street, rich or poor, illiterate or an erudite, whosoever it may be, if you believe in him, you should not perish but have everlasting life. He has concern for the believers. And if you read that whole passage, you'll understand. Moses lifted up the serpent in the wilderness, not for the people who were in Egypt, but for the people who crossed the Red Sea. Please listen. Moses lifted up a serpent in the wilderness for the salvation of the people. Not those who are in Egypt, but those who are brought out of Egypt, those who crossed the Red Sea, those who are led by the pillar of fire and the pillar of cloud, those who ate manna, those who drank water from the rock, they perished in the wilderness. He came out of Egypt by the blood of the Passover lamb. When you're baptized, you cross the Red Sea. You are led by the pillar of fire and the pillar of cloud. He feeds you with his manna. He quenches your thirst with the water from the rock. But you can perish. Jesus was lifted up on the cross, not only for the sinner, but for the saved sinner. Today we are in a self-deception that once we are saved, saved. Forever. No. He that endureth till the end shall be saved.